Welcome back. Getting started with OpenVINO is easy, but how do I create a real application? In previous video, we've seen how to install and get started with OpenVINO 2022. If you'd like to learn and to explore, it is as easy as this. Find the OpenVINO notebooks, pick one, there are many, many. Hello World, for example, I'll run the binder. No need to install anything, but it takes a while to build the environment for you. And that's all. Run cell by cell to see how it works. But if you're looking for a full working demo, here are the simple steps. I'll leave you the instructions. Search for OpenVINO demos. This is the page. You can see here all the demos. Each one will include the descriptions, the instructions, and other information. For each of the demos, you'll need to download the models here, then convert here, and basically run the demo. But first, let's clone the repository. Git clone the repository, and all the demos are here. Get in to demos, lots of demos here. Under the demo directory, you have the Python code and also the C++ code, if exists. Under Python, you can see the README file, the Python code, and a list of the models supported by that demo. And the following steps are the same for each of the OpenVINO demos. First, we download the relevant models, then we convert and optimize them using the model optimizer. Then we need to make sure we get the other collateral. Sometimes it's an input video, sometimes text or other, and we can run the demo. Let's try GPT-2 text prediction, for example, Python. The models list includes only GPT-2 and the README file, all the instructions. Download and then convert. Let's download the model. GPT-2 and convert it to OpenVINO format. First, it's converted to ONNX, then to IR, floating point 16 and floating point 32, and the XML and bin files are here. Let's run the demo -h for help. We'll need a model, we'll need a vocabulary file, and merges file. They should all be here, so let's find them and now run the demo with all the inputs. I'll just use random input. The sun is so far from us. Processing, and I get some text generated. The sun is so far from us, dear, and so on. Pretty cool. So download, convert, make sure you have the input files, and run. And last, on the same demo page, you can find link to the input videos you can use. All kind of simple videos, no legal rights constraints, you can use them for all the demos. Here's a link to all the models. In the model zoo, you can see them all here, object detection, image, text, and so on. If you click on the model, you can find the specification, dataset used, input, outputs, and more. And if you'd like to build the C++ demos, here are the instructions for Linux or Windows. As simple as that. Demos and sample code are a great start for building a real application. The demos, the code, the models are all yours. You can use them for production. So what are you waiting for? Subscribe. Thank you.